Today, we are gonna fix Epic Games Payday 2 not launching problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of few simple steps. In this video, I will show you general but effective fixes and how to optimize our computer for Payday 2. The first step is to change the compatibility settings for Payday 2 and Epic Games. To do this, we open Epic Games and click on Library. Then, click on the three dots next to Payday 2. After that, we select Manage. Then, we click on Open Install Location. We right click on Payday and select Properties. Then, we click on Compatibility. We said, run this program in compatibility mode to Windows 7. I need to add something here. This step may not be applicable to everyone. For example, when I enabled this feature, I could not run Payday 2. Your situation may be different, because this step has worked for some people. Additionally, we check disable full screen optimizations and click on Apply. To change the compatibility settings for Epic Games, we right click on Epic Games and select Open File Location. We right click on Epic Games Launcher and choose Properties. We click on Compatibility and then check Run this program as an admin. After that, we click on Apply and then OK. The second step is to delete the cache files for Payday 2 and Epic Games. To do this, we come to the search section and open Run. Then, we type %localappdata% in the search bar and press Enter. We locate and delete the Epic Games Launcher folder. You may encounter a notification about Epic Games being open in the background. We go to the Show Hidden Icons section and close Epic Games. Then, we try deleting the folder again. We have cleared the cache files for Epic Games. To delete the cache files for Payday 2, we press the P key on our keyboard and double click on Payday 2. After that, we delete the render settings file. This file will automatically recreate it when the game is launched. The third step is to set Payday 2 to high performance. To do this, we right click on the Windows icon and open Settings. Then, we click on Display. We scroll down and click on Graphics. After that, we search for Payday 2 in the search bar. Then, we click on Options and set Payday 2 to high performance. We click on Save and close this. For the fourth step, we return to System and scroll down. We click on About and then click on Advanced System Settings. After that, we click on Settings. Then, we click on Advanced. And then click on Change. What we will do here is to create a virtual memory for our disk on the computer. It is important to do this step as it can help resolve issues like not launching. We uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for all drivers and then click on our drive. Then, we tick System Manage Size and click on Set. We do the same for our other drivers. After doing this, we click on OK and close this place. We will perform a restart of our computer as the last step. The last step is to verify the game files of Payday 2. To do this, we open Epic Games. After that, we click on Library. We click on the three dots and then click on Manage. Then, we click on Verify. This process may take a while since Payday 2 is a large-sized game. After the verification process is complete, we will restart our computer. After doing that, you can check if the problem is resolved by either disabling your antivirus program or adding Payday 2 as an exception. I will share the rest of the solutions in the comments section so that the video doesn't get long. Don't forget to check the comments section for more solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.